Pride goeth before destruction, and a haughty spirit before a fall.
Ooh.
So hard to subdue as pride. Disguise it, struggle with it, stifle it, mortify it as much as one pleases. It is still alive.